Hey everybody, Chris here, and today we're going to look at kind of something real quick, but definitely King's Quest related. I got on a kick and was watching some Disney Plus documentaries while I was trying to recuperate from our camp season, and been so busy with other things, really just haven't felt like doing a whole lot of recording. It's just because mostly being exhausted. And as I was looking through these, I came across a Laserdisc documentary on Beauty and the Beast, and it's got Robby Benson, who was Prince Alexander, was also the Beast, many other things, singer, you know, teen heartthrob in the 70s. Also applied to be Luke Skywalker for Star Wars, if you didn't know that. But this is an interview kind of like right before the premiere of Beauty and the Beast, and you can definitely tell that that is like the Prince Alexander era right there. Like, perfect look and voice, and I just thought I would kind of share you a little bit of the interview and then a little bit of King's Quest VI just to see just how close his regular voice really was to Prince Alexander. Just something kind of fun and King's Quest related to kind of get things back into motion here. So I hope you all enjoy. This is not a long video, but I really do hope that it gives you a smile today. So this has been Chris. Enjoy the video and stay tuned. Bye, everybody.
There was something in Linda Wolverton's words that just made me feel that I really understood who this character was. And as soon as I started reading it, I thought, this has got to be mine. I mean, there's something in these words that's very much inside of me that I've never had a chance to do before.
Oh, it's no use. She's so beautiful, and I'm... Well, look at me!
Finding the right voice.
Lord Alhazred, a visitor to see you. Prince Alexander of Daventry.
What is it that you seek, Prince Alexander?
Pardon the intrusion, my lord. But I came to see Princess Cosima. Some months ago, my father, King Graham, saved my family and I from imprisonment under an evil wizard named Mordak.
The same wizard that kidnapped the princess?
Exactly. When my father rescued us, he also liberated Cosima and sent her home.
Then your father has my gratitude, and that of the entire kingdom. But I'm afraid I still fail to see the purpose of your visit.
Well, I came to make sure that Cosima arrived safely and to pay my respects. Before we parted, she gave me an invitation to visit.
I have no doubt she did exactly that at the time, Prince Alexander. However, things have greatly changed for Cosima since her ordeal in Mordak's castle. Cosima's parents both became ill and died while she was gone. Cosima is sequestered in mourning for them, as befits a princess. She is not receiving visitors of any kind.